Hello again. I'm glad you joined me. By my calculation, I can record about 30 to 40 more hours of this game. I wonder if I'll end up doing that. I'm not gonna do it right now. So what am I doing here? There are some enemies somewhere. I literally did not know which direction I was going. There was a river. Yeah, I remember there was a river and I lost my boat. Well, eeny, meeny, miny, mo, I'm just gonna circle to and fro, and wherever I land when I stop talking is where I'm going to go. I think it is where I came from, actually. No, don't leave, bug. I want to mush you. Yeah, this is a river I came from. I kinda wanna see where this river ends, actually, so, which doesn't look like I might be heading to the river's end, so either that or the river's going to get to smaller here pretty soon, or maybe bigger, I don't know. Been a while actually since I've been playing and getting a lot of work done. I'm actually starting to get the hang of remembering how to do stuff in this game, which is crazy. I never know what to do in games. I miss my boat. Maybe I'll get one up ahead. Oh, actually, yeah, this appears to be the end of the river. Guess I don't need a boat anymore. Wouldn't be able to use one anyway. Kind of a weird place for the river to just sort of end there. I mean, where is it even? The river appeared to be flowing in this direction, but it just sort of stops. And in fact, it goes underground or something. There's no way to find out. Right here, I think I'm moving, so I was just wondering what I was holding that might have been making that. Of course, it could be the bow, since the bow is more prominent in the shining. So since the river has an end and just sort of has a thing where you can climb up a bit of a bit at a time, I feel like this was like something you were in, and it was intended that some people would come here. I don't want to say you were intended to do this, because it's not necessarily that you were intended so much, because you're not intended to do, you know, you might know, you may or may not know what I mean. I don't know what I mean anyway. On the other hand, I don't know if I'm going to be able to really be able to get up this. I should be fine. Yeah, there we go. And then just one more. Well, maybe a couple more. Here we go. Anything jumping out at me? Especially if I don't want it to. Oh, wait. Which direction? I guess if I go that way, I don't know. Let's just go and not worry about the map. Not like I've been worrying about the map at all. Let's climb up this big tree, although all these trees are kind of big, so Not like one tree make a difference compared to another. Let's see, that one over there looks bigger than the others, so let's take a look here. And an Enduris room. Stamina, so that, instead of healing some stamina, restoring some stamina, you can just have more, okay. Yeah, I think I've seen that. There's another one under that tree, but I'm already climbing. Although that tree might be bigger than this one, taller than this one. Probably was not actually a good idea to do that. You can make it, Link. Okay. It might be taller. Oop. Not one to climb another tree, though. So let's just say hello to this fox. Hello. Get more shrooms. Must be a very stamina-y forest around here. Right, I'm just... Oh, I am heading the east. I don't want to head back to where I've been. Hold on, I don't know, really know what hub-da-hub-da-hub hub means. But... And it's raining, so I can't really climb right now. So this is fine. Let me land on what appears to be rocks, or giant mushrooms, maybe? Looks like rocks. Lots of rain. Link doesn't mind. Not much, anyway. Not a whole lot going on out here right now. That's fine. Don't need things to happen. We can just take a walk. Not fight any Koroks. I'm just... Oh, I can see the castle from here, sort of. Yeah, I was thinking, like, I haven't seen any Koroks for a while. And, like, Koroks are something that, like, the joke is you see them everywhere, forever, all the time. But let's see, that's probably a tower. It looks like a tower I've gotten. Either that or a shrine I've gotten, but I don't know if I'd be able to see a shrine all the way out here. Yeah, that actually... No. There we go. That looks like it might be part of the plateau. I mean, it's blue, so I think it means I already got it, so. Just keep running through the rain. You know, catch hypothermia. Ooh! This will probably electrocute me. Which, in that case, let me go ahead and save. I assume like a non-metal weapon you wouldn't be shocked, but apparently I'm gonna go ahead and try and fight these things too. If they wanna fight me. Like, it might be a time when their electricity stops, but good. And I took a lot of damage from that. I have one, it's 3. It's not a power boosting as well. Yeah, okay, this is good. Okay, yeah, that works. Oh, I got his Zapdos wing. And that thing fled. Come back here, I want to beat you up. Oh. Not having a spear is kind of annoying. Okay, let's heal again. I'll just eat this and then eat this delicious mistake. Okay, well, it's not raining anymore at least. What's this? A zap shroom. Oh, okay, there we go. Electricity protection. Let's just kill an animal for no reason. Who's this? I'm stealing Darvo's lines. Except in this case, it's actually a animal, so saying who's this is... Oh, it's raining again. Cool. What? Oh. I was like, what is it? It looked fake. It looked like something Bugs Bunny would make to trick the Tasmanian devil. Ooh, it's fireflies. Are these actually real? Can I actually grab them? I can. Let's see. Oh. More crap. I thought I was going to say let you glow. Can I just use them to fish instead, like Terraria? Well, you know, I suppose stealth is good. I was about to say that a shrine, but now I think that's the volcano. Yeah, it's the volcano. Well, I'm about to run into the, yep. In fact, I'm pretty much about where I started, aren't I? Yeah, actually, I was going down this river. No, maybe I wasn't. No, I was going down this river. Okay. I think, regardless... No. I should probably turn west. That this direction, I can't tell. The flares are blocking the inn and showing north. Actually, when I think about it, that thing, but no, I can't. I can select this. No. If we do that, I can remember where he is. He is there. So actually, that's not too far from where I am. I might as well actually head over there. I can maybe find this road. I just sort of want to head northeast. So that'll be this way. I don't even know what I get from this, and I don't know if he wants more than one, but I might as well deliver this and see what happens. Yeah, I think I remember that goop land over there, way over there. There's another apple up there, but I don't want to get it. I'm too lazy. I can get these apples, though. these. And never mind. Go ahead and climb back up here. And this will go. Might be more stuff down there I could get, but this is a slightly more direct way of getting back to the stable, I suppose. Did kind of want to do a path. Well, I guess there's a path over there, actually. Oh, yeah, that's fine. In fact, there might have been a path I was looking at. Yeah, okay. I have to say that this map is constantly smaller than I expect it to be. Which is a weird thing to say, because I... Hello. It's a weird thing to say because I kind of never play these big wide open games like this. Alright, there we go. Wasn't sure if I wanted to bother fighting these guys, but I did. Like I said, you can't carry any more melee weapons. Oh. Well, hello. I just fought some enemies for you. You know, so you wouldn't have to fight them. It wasn't for you specifically. And bird, suddenly. Hey, come back here. I wanted to talk to you. Okay, fine. Jerk. I gotta say, what is this over here? But it's a little guy. I'm still thinking of getting rid of this axe. If only there was a way I could just sort of, store items somewhere. Of course, that's kind of what I think about Fallout New Vegas, but it takes a while before I can really get to a place where you can actually store items at, like a base. I want to say the first one might actually be in, like, Novak, which I guess isn't that far in, but... So, anyway, we're here now. Let's see, who's this dude who wanted the stuff? Is it this guy? Or is it this guy? I think it's this guy. Primeape.com, maybe. Okay, well, you're wasting my time then. Yeah, okay, I don't want anything on my map, so there. Well, then. Let's see. Don't really want to go back for areas I've come from. But I don't want to head east. That's what the game wants me to do. I guess I'll head back along this path I came from and see where that leads to. Instead of just taking the river path like I did before. What's this? Armoranth. I thought it had a Roman, like a Roman at first. Defense up is good. Actually, as long as I'm here, though. Cooking. That's clearly the most important thing. Actually, let me go ahead and do some elixirs first. Let's see. Heat resistance, stamina, and quietness. I have stamina and heat, but not quiet, so let me Make some quietness. Do this, and this couple eyeballs, and actually these guys are stealthy, aren't they? Yeah, let's go with that. Let's see what we get here. Right, he's using all this stuff, all these monster parts. Oh, and Elixir actually healed you too. That's low level, but it goes for a while. And so then if I do two of these, is that going to... Yeah, let's see. These things I assume are pretty low level items. But I have two of those, so is it going to be kind of a short-lived one, but like, so low level. Oh well. Hold on, what did that say? Oh, silences footfall. I thought it said, let's see, locate footfalls or something. What? Anyway, stamina recovery. This can be useful, so... Let's hold this guy. Let's see, for stamina. Electricity. And a horn. And a tentacle. And a fang. Yeah, this sounds good. Bug. I've trapped... That's not very much. I've trapped a bug under my cup so I can never drink again. Actually, hold on. Give me a second here. Okay. Well, since he doesn't want Metroid Prime meat, I'll go ahead and make something with this and some salt. Make it strengthy too. Let's see what we get from this. Mighty salt grilled prime meat. Nope, didn't mean to do that. I want to sit here. Okay, yeah, so yeah, let me go in order here. Stamina limit, that could be useful. So, this button. With some salty meat. Okay, do a couple of these and some meat and mushroom. I can never really tell. I do four of these and meat. Is that going to make really high stamina increase, or is it just going to be a normal stamina increase, and who cares? Oh, well, it's a full stamina wheel, so I guess that works. So, yeah, and I guess an apple. A couple apples. And if I fight a Zapdos... Or Zeroria? What? Not that, but Zerora, whatever, you know, that electric Lucario. Okay, defense. I could use some defense. Hold. Next time I see some animals, though, I'm going to start getting more meat. You know, I'm experimenting with veganism. Yeah, I told my dad the other day that in the 60s, kids experimented with Ritoville. I don't even know what Ritoville is. Oh, I already talked to you while I didn't know, but how many do I have? 15. Nah. I have some money. Yeah, I told my dad in the '60s kids experimented with drugs. Nowadays kids experiment with veganism. At least that's what I've been doing. But in the game it's meat, so you know, and if it was war-torn world, and instead of farming, you actually, I don't know. Nah. Bug around here, I'll start and search. Okay. And I'm surprised nobody ever searched that, considering it's kind of right next to a horse farm or whatever. Manhella. I thought it was Manhandla. I thought it was Darvo. Whoops. Not paying attention. Now I think I'm gonna catch up to that. Where does this lead anyway? Kinda see some white cliffs of Dover. Oh. I was pressing A to shoot, and I forgot to just let go. Drumsticks. And catching bugs is annoying. I don't know why I don't sneak up on this stuff. I just want to charge. Charge! Okay, looks like I've got a crossroads here. Sort of. I think this way is north, so why not? Yeah. Not sure if it's worth it to attack those small guys, only one drumstick, although here I got a couple from that. Yeah. Alright. I wonder what this rock is for. Where's a Korok puzzle? Eh? Eh? Huh? Do I give it to his friend here? Well, if I see anything, I'll head back. Like, the stump. Not really a stump, I guess, but you know, not a tree that's not entirely all there. Let me go ahead and get those rocks back. Don't know if you can throw it in there. Don't know if you'd be able to get a rock all the way up there with throwing it. Wait a minute. 1 rupee under the rock. I kind of like it when you lift a rock and there's just a little ore down there. It's like, hello. Ores are clearly cuter than Koroks. Oh, that didn't work. I have to aim to make this work. Hey, an acorn.
Yeah.
No, I don't think I can make this. I always, as usual, forget about things and stuff. Squirrel. Oh, they fled. I wonder what kind of meat you get from squirrel. Just like acorn? Just... What's this? An enemy? Just some rocks. I'm betting it's cold up there. Oh, birds, I didn't notice. I continue to So, this going on a nature rock. Actually, kind of surprising that there's animals that I keep not even noticing the animals until they have already fled. No enemies, no people, no thing. Like the enemies just sort of don't care about this area. They flew away. No shrines either. Maybe there's a big tree though. Could be something up there. And it could be a bug flying around me. I have enough luck getting rid of them as Link does have Kaz catching him. Don't expect anything up this tall tree, especially since there's another tall tree right over there. And looks like it could be just as tall, but I want to check. And so we're gonna climb. Shifts my position a bit. Now select it to the left. That's a political joke. Okay. Just keep going, I guess. Let's get more mushrooms. That's mostly what I'm doing out here, just getting mushrooms. Now. I kind of feel like I should go into the more mountainy area, but at the same time, I kind of just want to see how long I can keep this small forest-like thing. It's, I guess it's not small, but it's not very big. I don't know. It's not plains, it's not a forest, it just has... It's just an area with grass and trees. Somewhere in between. Coming up to something now. I think this is where my forest trek ends. Hey, it's another river. This isn't a... No, actually, I think it is. Like, the same river I was... Because I died here. Go figure. Well, let's see. I've almost stamina'd out. I'd be able to, Actually, that almost looks like it goes across the river. It's, yeah, don't have to glide across the river anyway. And even, I think the river just kind of ends. Well, we're gonna do some mountain climbing, I guess. This. Oh, okay, Link, you can just stand here. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Let's keep climbing. No, actually, it looks like it could be an enemy, maybe a wolf. Like something, I don't know. Okay. They're dancing. They're clearly dancing. Now he wanted raw gourmet meat, so this is still useless. And that one just flees. That's fine. Ooh. Clearly I want to get that mushroom up there, so we're climbing again. Not much to say here, I suppose, except mushroom, well, rushroom, I guess. Rushmoom. Okay. And what do we got here? More birds. Raw bird drumstick as opposed to what drumstick? A non-bird drumstick? A crocodile drumstick? And he probably could have kept this. Rab, okay. Way to go, Link. You run up that cliff. That's fine. Oh, and there goes the and then they leave. Bye. Hope you had fun. I think I want to climb. Actually, this one doesn't even look very vertical. I would Link could run up half of this. Actually, yeah, he could draw up some of it anyway. Climbing up, climbing up, climbing up, and I don't even know where this is going to end up taking me, but this one is quite a bit higher than the others. Fortunately. I don't know if that'll get me all the way, but Might be able to reach this. Maybe. Maybe not. I don't want to risk it. It's... doesn't quite look safe. Let's see. Yep, there we go. And now the rest of the way, I guess. Probably gonna start getting colder, though. Though from here, I could probably glide across nine tenths, whatever. There's a thing. I wonder where that is, anyway. Kind of actually pretty close to where I died, so yeah, it was close to a shrine and didn't notice. Oh well. At least now I know it's there. Save me, butterflies. Or just fly away. I guess that's cool, too. What's that up there? That was a bird. Bye, bird. I kept telling myself at some point I would just stop climbing directly up, and I haven't yet. Like, every time I think, yeah, I'm at a place with a vertically area. No, I'm not. Well, it's getting cold up there, so let's just... Oh, good, it's raining now. That's just what I wanted. Ah, here we go, something to use my mallet on. Or my sledgehammer, anyway. Ooh, topaz. Now I can make whatever you can make topaz with. I was not running over here. Looks like I'm not by getting start getting colder over here though. Now I'm wanting to get jump up, Link. Oh, this looks like the perfect place to jump. Do 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 do. Do. Clearly, I have to stop and grab this. It's important that I get an item I already have some of, several of. I know. Still wish I had another spear. As I don't feel particularly important to use the electric thing for two enemies. Yeah. That was mean. Well, I guess I need to heal anyway, so. And I think there they are. Maybe I can get the bats to attack the wolf. Hello. Oh, that worked. Let's see. Something that's only a couple... things. Of course, most of these now heal more than just whatever. Now I can go ahead and eat this and then eat this tasty thing. That said, I was about to say, where did Wolf go? And then now there's this guy. Oh, hey, a spear. Oh, that's gone. That wolf's still around, or did it flee at the sight of a giant skeleton dragon? The spear's not, but it is, at least. I don't have a shield right now to be useful anyway. It's getting colder in the game. You know what? No. Where? Okay. I didn't know if it was on because I never have not yet actually heard it beep ever. And, like, I wasn't too far from that, one shrine. Hey, a wolf. Stabby, stabby. Stabby in the butt. Okay, what next? Well, there's a tower. Thought I heard someone humming. Well, here's some guys. Don't you do it. Oh, got a shrine over there too. Oh, that's the shrine I, no, that's a shrine I hit. I hit that back when I, yeah, that was a while ago, huh? Guess I'm gonna head to it. That definitely looks safe. At all. I wonder if I should have. What is that blue thing down there? I don't know if I really want to find out. Risk finding out, anyway. Oh! I didn't see you there. Hi, guys. Probably should have looked where I was landing. At least I'm still here. See, where's the blue? Yeah, the blue one was over there. Let's do that again, but this time not die. In fact, if I'm luckily, this time not even deal with enemies. What is that thing, too? It's actually, I think it's just a tree. And they kind of landed right in the middle of their camp. Might be able to just go past them. Don't actually think so. Not like we use a little bit of healing anyway, so. Let's see. Yeah, that's just a couple anyway. Stuck the landing. So I guess I'll head to the yellow shrine, and I don't know if that blue pin was a shrine or what. That said, I assume the sensor should be blinking soon. Yes. I can see the shrine. Hi, Wolf. What's this? Oh. Cool. Oh, seriously, what's this? Nothing I can do anything with, I guess. I almost forgot what button to use to glide. That would have been embarrassing and deadly. Wait. Yeah, I thought that might have been the Korok. Okay. Where is the thing? There it is. I don't know when the shrine center starts. Okay, there it goes. Before I went, I probably should have, tried to see what the blue pen was, but I might be able to see here. Nope, it's behind a cliff. Gino. That said, yeah, that blue pen was looks like it was just a bunch of jerks. So I'm gonna get rid of that. Which actually gives me a couple of free pins now. So, what do we got in here? I'm none too sure that I've seen this one yet. Can't cook with none that pot. Yeah, this doesn't look very familiar. Although it appears to be a conveyor belt. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Let's see, I haven't actually used one of these in a while. I wonder if this will work. Do 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 do. That didn't work. I would imagine it's something to do with stasis. No, don't want to throw this into the pit. I could see maybe throwing a bomb after that. I can't even reach. Wrong button again. Alright, let's go ahead and try this first. Actually. Oh, actually, no. Buttons. What are they? Let's stop this. Okay. Hurry and get the bomb. Actually, no. Push the right buttons, please. Looks like it. Not enough, though. Oh. Yeah. Well. Clearly, what I want to do is, blow up the conveyor belt. It's I missed. Missed again. Third time's a harm. There we go. Okay. Okay, no. Yep. That is definitely not enough. Anything I'm missing in here? I'm not even sure how far that's going. I mean, I guess it is actually hitting it, but. I'm not sure if that's liable to help. Yeah, I can do it to any of these. I don't know if I'm doing it to any of these would be helpful in any way, though. Yeah, let me just try this. Didn't think that would work. Didn't think there was anything magnesium. Anything else I can stasis on much seeing? Can I throw a bomb high enough to get up now? Oh, you can just get rid of him. I didn't realize that. That might have been a thing to shoot. Well, I guess I can shoot an arrow at it, but I don't really want to. Let me try it though. if I can freeze the ball. Ah, okay. Can that be enough? That might be too much. Ah. I need to freeze it sooner, I guess. Don't like having to use these arrows, though, because they're a finite resource. And also, I probably should just use the one. Huh. And what does that do? Oh, okay, it opens the door, okay. If there was something else I was supposed to do, then that wasn't it. Yep, there's some enemies. It just falls right off. And the other one panics. Okay, that was fun. So do I basically have to do the same thing? Those little guardian fellows don't seem to want to hurt me, actually. They seem scared. This is a one slow ball this time, though. Which, I mean, I guess that means in this case I wanted to be closer to the thing. You're going to mess this up, aren't you? Nope. Guess it was a good thing I bought all those arrows earlier. And I see something sparking. That looks good. Oh, that's a laser. Come here, you. And Opal. Let's see here. I probably just went to run across here when these lasers are blocked. A bit of slow going. Oops. Oh, actually, this one isn't going to be blocked. Now let's go ahead and heal before I do anything else. This works. Can I... No. Just stop the laser? Yes, I can. Go! Hurry! Okay. And what's in here? Is this the end? That's the end. Hello. Also, my ability to have some arrows. That's four. So I could go get a thing, but I want to just stumble upon one. I don't really want to go looking. Not go looking, I mean, just I don't want to warp back.
I'm gonna lie down again. It's also warm in here. Okay, well, I could go in a direction. There's some birds. Yeah, I guess I had that thing pinned earlier. I'll go fight some enemies. Come back here, lizard. I think the lizard evaporated. Let's see. That's what one arm is. Let's see. No, but it's a two-handed weapon. And so it's a spear. And a spear, I can start from further away. Okay, yep, there's enemies. They're sort of hanging out. Are there any others? Are the others all out to lunch or something? Or? It actually, the place looks a bit expansive. Oh, there's none in there. Hmm. Yeah, that's the only one I'm seeing. There might be more hiding somewhere, but. Oh no, there's more up there. I guess I needed to aim higher. Not that high, though. Or that high. Well, it's not something I'm going to get into a fight. I should probably sit back up so I can aim and everything. Yeah, good luck getting to me. Oh, they're throwing pebbles. But they're not very fruity. I'm not exactly a good aim. At least I got him eventually. I wonder if I can get all the way up there. Probably. I just have to aim better and not run out of arrows. Okay, I should stop running out of arrows. And he just falls. Well, let's charge. Yep. Come on. Start climbing, Link. Hey, some of these are made of bone.
Hello. Toot. No toot for you. Oh, a new shield. I'm fine with the spear for right now, but that'll be useful when I get higher up. And here's probably all the arrows I kept firing, missing with. That's not a very good weapon anyway. Goodbye. And here's one over here. Pick that. I don't know if there's any others up here. Looks like there's a... Actually, yeah, let me just, mark that right now. Looks like I can blow that up. Ooh, ice arrows. Okay, I might as well use this to... No? No, eventually it worked. Ooh, wild berry blue. It spiked, so I assume it would break stuff faster, but... I mean, not... Oh, yeah, faster. Better. Okay, whatever. Ooh, palm fruit. Okay. Fire down there I can use to sort of except I wouldn't be able to torch my way up here. Whatever, I'll just axe this. Okay. I don't have two-handed weapons, but, oh, nice. Well, it's not so my current weapon, but... It can pulse on its own every now and then, eh? Okay, these guys kind of fell everywhere, so let me just take a look around. Got the spear back. What's this? More guts and stuff. About 50, whatever he said, Twinkies. Not particularly seeing anything else. There's those guys over there. There was, though, yeah, an outpost that's just sort of not guarded. Anything over here? Let's find out. Well, there's, crates. And, oh, these guys. Okay. That's cool. There's a rock over there. I wonder if there's a Korok under it. We may never know. Wonder if they're coming after me. They remembered where I am. Remembered who I am. Okay. Before he... Wait. Where was that? Was it up there? I think it was up there. Yeah. Actually, I was gonna say, it looks like there's some stuff I can hammer to get some stuff, but actually, I think I was looking at this. Oh, well, it's just stuff, more stuff to hammer anyway, so yeah. Okay, then. There's some guys on horses and wolves and all sorts of stuff. Where do I want to go, though? Yeah, that's the thing. It's like my brain is basically saying, okay, you need to go to the east because there's some stuff you can get that can help you out. But my other half of the brain is going, no, I just want to run around like a lunatic and get nothing done. That's more fun. Well, okay, there's a big skull. I don't think I can reach that from here. The barrels there. Let's do this the crazy way. By crazy, I mean the stylish but careful, so it's kind of boring way. Actually, I probably can't get up this. If I was over there, I probably could. I'm kind of inclined to just leave them alone now. I was heading this way anyway. Maybe. Oh, there's actually another cave I can blow up. Okay, I didn't know you could do that. Just sort of drop a airdrop a bomb while you're going. Okay, that's cool. Secret cavern with big boulders. Can I? I just don't think I can blow these up. Oh, but there's this. Yeah. It keeps sounding like I'm hearing stuff moving, and I think it's enemies. Aha! Topaz! That's nice. Is that it? Looks like that's it. Okay. Getting up there would be a pain. Let's just head in this direction, even though I'm pretty sure there were enemies in this direction. Oh, there's wolves. Man, shut up. Oh, hey, raw gourmet meat. Just what that one guy wanted. Now I don't care about him. Probably has rabies anyway. Oh, yeah. I had a... on a horse. Oh, that's mean. Let's see. Movement will help. Since he's on a horse and all. Stab the horse! I said stab the horse. Yeah, I probably should have healed. You should have stabbed a horse, Link. I should have moved this microphone back to where I'm facing. As I sat up again after lying down a bit. That pretty much, I think, puts me where I was anyway, though. Oh, he's not on a horse anymore, so who cares? There. I want to steal your weapon. Oh, I can't pick it up. Well, I'm pretty sure I have bows I don't need anyway, so. Oh, there's another one. Okay, well. Maybe it'll help this time. Take that. Hi, horses. Sorry I had to beat you up. Not too sorry, though. Korok? Oh, no, it's even better. Well, maybe not. Something shining over here. It's a Zapshroom. That's useful. Now I think. Oh, Gerudo Canyon Pass. Am I getting near the desert or something? Possibly. Oh, now I'm at the Diglock Suspension Bridge. Okay, whatever. Yeah, this is a. Pretty much where I started, huh? So, which way am I gonna go? Wait, sorry. Which way am I gonna go? Will it be east, west, or fro? I say these things and they end up being pretty much the same stuff, and hey, wait a minute. Can you, So. Oh no, it's only. Okay. Yeah, it's only when you have sunlight. Okay. There I go again. Anyway, as I was saying, I want to go in a direction. I don't know which one it is, but it's the one that says right here. Okay. I basically came from this direction, but, you know, whatever. Let's just see where I end up if I keep heading somewhere. I end up in a place with birds, so. Okay. So I actually was, like, going to climb these things, so. Let me try and do that. For once. I mean, okay, maybe not for once, considering I've been climbing stuff all the time, but. Let me climb these things, which I had intended in doing earlier and just didn't. Yeah, I mean, I got distracted by those guys over there. But, climbing this shouldn't be too hard. I might be able to wrap around so I'm above them. What was that? Like, I heard a phew. Huh. Sounded like it should have been a, enemy, really. Some sort of enemy. this. I didn't want you to do that, but whatever. Very bright over here. More Zapshroom. And, I thought it was going to make me bounce. And just what is this supposed to be used for? I guess that. Oh, you mean I can't activate this from... Might be a good idea to like save here, considering I'm so high up. Anyway, yeah, just kind of loop it in right there. Yeah, I have 11 of these. Actually remember where those we had one camp. Oh no, it was over there, I assume. Yeah, because I think maybe. No, actually it's right there, I think. Yes, there's the skull and everything. Will this work? Well, not like that. Whatever. I want to blow these guys up. That didn't really work how I'd hoped. I have no regular arrows left. I'll try this one more time, but I'm not using another bomb arrow after this. There we go. Let's see, what's my, no, the torch? No. Yes, I am definitely your friend who is supposed to be here. He just sort of lies down and dies. Let me heal. Let's see. Don't really need a extra boost considering how much damage I've done to them already. What do I have? This thing? Let me heal again. I'm not exactly what I would call myself good at this game, so you know, I just heal all the time and that helps. Yeah, whatever. I'll be stronger. Oh no, not my mobile knob. Well, I should probably actually attack them. That would probably help. Simmered fruit. Oh, wow. Probably just a good thing I didn't get hit by him then. I guess I did, didn't I? Okay, well, I guess now that I've done that, I can go loot everything. Let's see. Driver's pass, isn't it? Huh. It's still pretty bright over here, though. Yeah, this is better than this. And what do we got in here? Stuff. And in here. Oh, that's very good. This thing, Okay then. And grab this arrow. And, that's the thing I dropped. Don't see really anything else. Now I can begin the long climb back up there. Let's see. Actually, that might be somewhere. Instead of going up, I'll just go through. Yeah, it's getting quite dangerously close to being too hot for Link, though. Don't think I actually have anything that helps with that, do I? I have lots of cold resistance. And sneaky resistance. Oh, hello. Okay. And we keep going. To wherever we may go and find and things. You hear that? That's wind blowing. Did not want to do that. I wanted to just check. Oh, I did get a bunch of arrows. Not much of a reason really to waste my arrows like that, though. These guys aren't too bad. If I hit them. Okay, and what's this on the wall over here? Oh, that's a lizard guy. Well, that was easy. Well, yeah, this thing is two-handed. I guess I only need one of these. Oops. Where'd the boomerang land? I don't actually expect to be any good with these. Especially if they just clatter onto the ground like that. Well, I gotta grab it at least. Actually, might as well have it out since it's more of a ranged weapon than the other stuff I have. If I can get good at using it, I will. Now, if only Link could use yo-yos like in Terraria. Or a... I don't know. I wonder if this will even be far enough to hit it. Hey, it did. You'll probably get a weapon out. Damn. You missed. Also, I don't know where my boomerang went, so... Yeah, my boomerang... Oh, I think it's over there, actually. And try and sneak up on him. Well, that didn't quite work because it clattered. Now, I'm gonna say, can it do something like that? And it's gonna attack me, so let me try and heal. Don't need much healing, but I'm sorry I'm out of healing items, actually. Good. I guess that's what happens when I just cook everything. Let's see. Actually, some haste might help here. Yep, need more healing. I should probably start just like healing, like cooking one or two items at a time. Oh, that's an even better boomerang. I didn't grab the boomerang, but I didn't even see where it went, really. Ooh, a tail. Probably shouldn't have done that, but... And where did that boomerang go, anyway? I was hoping to get a boomerang back. Uh-oh. Oh, I do have a boomerang. And of course it just clatters to the ground. Take that. Give me your spear. Spear! Here's the boomerang I was looking for. And here's an arrow. Where I am now, anyway. Oh, I turned in a direction I wasn't expecting, really. Let's see. Now I guess I'll just keep heading here. This is a dead end? Not while I can climb. Oh, actually, it's not a dead end. I can go up here. Now, I guess having this shield and bow and spear, they're kind of clattering together, aren't they? Oh, hello. Oh. Let's see. You know, a lot of my lower healing things or whatever. Aha. Oh, this is a boring normal spear. I don't need that. Now it's a wolf. Wolves are easy time. Stab, stab. See? Hey, more gourmet meat. Stab, stab, stab. Okay. Oh. This guy again. At least he didn't die this time. I didn't even see that. I still don't see it, actually. Oh, I did not want that. I can tell you. That worked, though. Well, I guess it's weaker than what I have now, but, I don't want to get too close. I'm expecting that thingy to... Let me save. Oh, good. Bats. Let's see if I can get across here. And if not, I can just head there. I'll just head here anyway. This might work. I think this will actually work quite well, actually. Yeah, there we go. Actually, it was not a good jump there, but it worked, so. Oh, good, more bats. Just what I wanted. Hey, you. Go away. This looks like a thing. I don't think it's a thing, but it looks like it. Nope. What's that? That is definitely a Korok thing. What's that? That's a flower. Oh, the Great Plateau. I remember that place. Oh, hi again. Go away. You guys suck. Nah, I have one of these already. How many of these do I have to hit? Looks like just three. Which I see that as the thing is saying, hey, you hit three, hooray. Okay, I'm almost out of bows again. This direction I was heading? You know, with the, it's just another wolf, who cares? Hey, wolf. Stab, stab. Okay. Just go. Sort out where I'm going later. Bats. Wolves. Cats. Death. Sheesh. Worst death ever. Good thing it just stumped me here, though. It's pretty much where I was anyway. Just, not as, flappy. Oh. Come on. Oh, that was a miss. Soldiers, but that's actually better than these, aren't they? Wonder if I'm even going to find. Yep, there they are. Good job, me. Here goes my style points. Aha! Got him back. And I missed. Grab this back. I want to wait and use that spear more on something as more problematic. I'll just throw it at him. Let's see. Should be able to climb this, no problem. There's bats up there, but actually that would make it a problem. I'm surprised I managed to catch that. No normal arrows. No reason to shoot these things in. It's just a start climbing up and oh, there's the other bat. You're not electric, so who cares about you? Out of arrows, out of shooting. Let's climb this. Actually, I need a break, so end this video.